Sadiq Khan has called for Brussels to continue to allow British citizens freedom of movement within the EU with associate citizenship status. Khan met with Belgian MEP Guy Verhofstadt in Brussels today, who has been a long-time proponent of the idea, to discuss the possibility of allowing British nationals to travel and work in EU countries visa-free. Read more: fearing the worst, UK to lose right to sell sausages to the EU after Brexit. The Mayor of London will also lobby Chief Brexit negotiator Michel Barnier and European Parliament David Sassoli to consider the idea. However, the proposal is unlikely to get much traction as it would be anathema to the EU's principles to allow freedom of movement for British citizens without EU citizens having the same right in the UK. Khan said the idea would be popular with millions of heartbroken Londoners. As the UK and EU start their next phase of negotiations, I want this issue of associate citizenship to be at the heart of talks about our future relationship, he said. The idea quickly attracted scorn from the other candidates for the upcoming 7 May mayoral election. Conservative candidate Shaun Bailey, who today announced he would open 38 police stations closed under Khan if elected, said the mayor's Brussels trip showed his priorities were out of order. He said, three more Londoners were stabbed on the weekend and a teenager is fighting for his life as we speak, and where is our mayor? In Brussels, announcing a fiction he has no powers to implement. Independent candidate Rory Stewart said the policy cannot work and that Khan has a responsibility to produce a much more detailed position on Brexit. He added, if I were mayor, I would be focused on making detailed arguments about a future immigration system, as well as service agreements, to keep London as close as possible to Europe. Read more: with 100 days to go, can Sadiq Khan lose the 2020 London mayoral election? Meanwhile, Liberal Democrat candidate Siobhan Benita said a London visa with the EU was a better policy position than Khan's. She said, back in autumn I travelled to Brussels to meet Guy Verhofstadt and other officials and suggested a London visa, which would be compatible and deliverable under the government's proposed points-based system and deep twinning between London boroughs and EU cities. For more on this story, visit the news article link.